The item right now I'm showing right now is our DVI or DisplayPort to DVI converter adapter. Now, this the part number for this is the R06-CVT-DVI, and as you can see, one end is a DisplayPort, the other end is a DVI connection. Now, to use this, I'll be using a Samsung monitor, TV monitor that has a DVI input, and a PC that has a DisplayPort output. So first I'll connect the actual adapter to this DisplayPort connection, and then I'll have the DVI cable from the TV to the adapter. And there, as you can see right now, just plug it in, we have a picture. And you'll notice right now we're just demoing, it's going at 1080p. And let me turn on the pattern. Let me test, put like a test screen on for you to show you. Right now you can see it's a test screen pattern with all the colors and lines. As you can see, there's no skewing, no ghosting, nothing, no problems, no distortions at all. And you'll also notice that the picture is pretty bright. And so again, at 1080p, 60Hz, no skew, no ghosting from DisplayPort output to DVI input.